Ball girls ready.
Chris Evert Lloyd winning the toss and electing to receive.
Players ready.
As she usually does.
Play.
Notice Martina not making the same mistake twice. She made a good solid first volley there.
Over to level this first set at 6-all.
Game. Navratilova. 6-all. The tie break will now be played.
And look at that, the touch as the players change ends.
3-all. Games all. 3-2.
Yes, what a screamer.
Game, Mrs. Evert Lloyd, 3-all.
Martina not getting that serve wide enough. Yes, this is a danger game for her because she, 2 games ago, she was leading 3-2 with a break.
Love 15.
She really needs a good service game here, or this second set and the match could slip away from her.
So give her the last 4 games in succession.
Game is Navratilova, 1-love, final set.
There for Martina.
Deuce.
Yes, what a great pass and a great comeback in that game by Evert Lloyd.
Okay, this is Evert Lloyd. Miss Navratilova leads 2-1.
Serving 4-1, Northern Air.
now 15.
Navratilova serving for the championship.
Love 15.
Well, she might be serving for it, but can she serve it out? Saved one off a serve that both players were unsure about.
Gee, that's a great pick out by Martina. That ball clipping the
13,
tape. It's really been a great final under these the windy conditions.
Third set, it's now 5-4. Oh, what a fantastic point. And Chris with a clenched fist there as she walked back toward the baseline. To Navratilova. On the last two exchanges, 6-5, 30 love.
Oh, and what a courageous time to play the drop shot.
Certainly was, and that Adelaide made a pretty good fist at getting to it, too. Women's tennis played in Australia for many a long year. Renee Richards raising the finger. Number one, Martina Navratilova. 1981 Toyota Australia.